sod was turned for phase one of the Petrotrin residential lots program at the Glenroy 2 site in Princestown on Friday. Minister of Housing and Urban Development Pennelope Beckles and Minister in the Ministry of Housing and Urban Development Adrian Leonce were present for the event. The residential lots program provides serviceable lots of approximately 5,000 square feet for a lease period of 199 years, with all of the required infrastructure and statutory approvals free of charge to former eligible ex-Petrotrin employees. Minister Beckles said government is doing all it can to cushion the effects of the fallout incurred from the Petrotrin closure. She further stated that the government is ever mindful that access to these residential lots can be a real game changer in improving the socio-economic prospects of the ex-employees.